You miss this in John Wick Chapter 3 Parabellum. The film's title comes from the Latin phrase, si vis pacem parabellum, which roughly translates to if you seek peace, prepare for war, but it's also one of the names for the 9mm rounds. The phrase actually makes three appearances in the movie, first as a tattoo on the back of a ballerina, then on the door of a bus outside a hotel, and finally when Ian McShane's character Winston says it out loud.